In this example, we are given that a system shown in figure, spring pulley and a string are ideal and a block is in equilibrium. We are required to find the small oscillations of block if it is displaced and released. And in this situation, for analyzing the situation, if we consider that initial tension, the spring is T naught. So we can state at equilibrium, T naught must be equal to mg. And say the spring is having an extension H in it. So we can write that as the pulley is ideal, the total downward force acting on it would be 2T naught. And we'll be having 2T naught will be equals to KH if H is the extension in a spring at equilibrium position. So we are having a relation between tension Mg and the initial force applied by the spring. Now in this situation, if we wish to find out the period of oscillation, say we displace the block by a distance x. Obviously, if the block is displaced by x, the pulley will be displaced down by a distance x by 2 as the string is there on both sides of the pulley. So, on displacing pulley by x by 2, this block will move down by x. Obviously, at this situation, the block will have an oscillation in upward direction. So, if we write equation of motion of block, then it can be written as T minus mg is equals to ma, as obviously tension will no longer be T naught on stretching it. Tension will be more than mg, because of which it will have a restoring tendency. And along with this, we can also see that the total downward force on pulley will be 2T and the total upward force on pulley will be K times H plus X by 2. So, in this situation, we can write for massless pulley, as always the sum of forces on pulley will be 0, we can write K times H plus X by 2 will be equals to 2T. Now, from these two equations, if we substitute the value of tension here, you can see what we'll be getting. In this situation, we'll be getting half of K times H plus X by 2 minus mg is equals to m. This is the expression we are getting. So, in this situation, if we just further analyze it, it will be half KH plus KX by 4 minus mg is equals to ma. And here we can see from this relation, we are having mg is equals to KH by 2. Here KH by 2 and mg gets cancelled out, acceleration will get K by 4m into x. So, in this situation, we can put a negative sign as it is restoring in nature. And for SHM, acceleration is given as minus omega square x. Comparing the two, we get angular frequency as root of K by 4m. So, time period of oscillation will be 2 pi root of 4m by k. That will be the answer to this problem.